Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let him follow the Tinkerer!
Stay fast!
Stay sharp! He's in the air!
Showed up, and I saw a Roxxon tank. The boat set up all over rocks.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
You gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on the underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
Okay, this is safe.
In the park. Weapons free.
Panaforte and the barbershop look okay. But I need to put the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down so I secure the streets.
Okay? Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
Down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Can you hear me?
Yankee, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Tao's bodega. He's got really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Tao's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
Yeah.
Yankee! Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What? Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late. I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! I don't want to fight! We'll talk! After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
She's stuck!
Back off! you tired yet?
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Ben!
It's okay. In much longer. Where are you?
It's okay.
I can't.
Just let go. Let go.
Thank you.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
In prison, Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley. Shift, obviously.
Good on ya. But see you after break.
See ya. Hey, man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job! About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just used said app to place an order of Saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy Spider-Man can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911! Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire! I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Go to commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no! You should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mind, Jared. Ow, that's hot.
Bye, Finn.